Hi, it's David Shumey again, and I just wanted to have a quick look at the Logan 400 fitting tool. Now, this is probably the entry-level tool you can use to insert different points into picture frames. Now, normally in the old days, you'd use a small brad and a hammer and just hammer nails in to hold the back of your picture in. But with this tool, you can insert a little nail, but also it does flexi points, framers points, and a new thing called a multi-point that has a little hole in it, enabling you to screw stretchers into a frame. Anyway, we'll have a look at what's inside the box. We can check this tool out. So what we've got, this is the tool itself. It's adjustable. It's got a little spring clamp that you can adjust that width, and that would be adjusted to match the width of the frame you are using. Now, it's not a fast tool to use. It's a tool that will insert one point at a time. So on the bottom there is a little dial, and you can dial up the different style of point. So there we've got it set for a flexi point. There we've got it set for a multi point. There we've got it set for a normal framer's point, or that is a nail. And all you do is you put the little nail into the point there, put it up against your frame, and this acts as a lever pushing the point into the frame. So all in all, this is quite a well-built tool. It feels solidly made, and it works rather well. It's slower than some of the things like a Fletcher Frame Master or one of the Imus flexi guns, but all in all, for a home framer that wanted to actually cover several different pieces of equipment, this is probably the most economical way to go. It'll take you a little bit of time to put your pictures together, but all in all, a great tool. Learn how to frame your pictures today at pictureframeclass.com and start the journey to improving your home and lifestyle.